Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret.
Ist deine Frau aus Berlin rausgekommen? Ich weiß es nicht. Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder?
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim, and then... shoot.
Thank you.
freue mich auf das Ende des Krieges.
Soldaten Deutschlands, ihr solltet dankbar dafür sein, kämpfen zu dürfen.
Es ist kaum ein Kampf. Die Alliierten aus dem Westen, die Russen.
Nicht der Zeitpunkt für solche Worte.
Feindgesichert!
Eisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go. Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting.
Wann wird der Konvoi hier sein?
Ich weiß es nicht. Aber Dr. Kratel wird bei Ihnen sein.